Please tell Congress that they have to share my son's voice.